Leila Alaoui.
Leila Alaoui, this magnificent young woman who you see her, gave a voice to those who don't have one and lent a face to those who, increasingly large numbers, have sunk to the bottom of the Mediterranean Sea. With just a few words and a couple of images, she places us at the heart of individual tragedies, which reflect the absolute humanitarian tragedy that we're experiencing in this day and age. Fleeing from poverty and war, thousands of people are traveling and are then embarking on very flimsy craft. Dream and despair then become the sole driving force behind their last chance. The media give us lots of facts and figures, and we somehow have become indifferent. We see without looking. We hear without really listening. But all of a sudden, the talent of a camera, the depth of a look, places our conscience with its back to the wall. These one migrant amongst hundreds becomes a real person whose dignity forces us to feel full of respect. Leila was in Ouagadougou on the 15th of January, in the capital of Burkina Faso. For four days, her family, friends from around the world, hoped that she would survive. Her grace and her humbleness touched people all around the world. And there was this crazy fervor. The fourth day she left, she was 33 years old. She died. I'm talking about her here as though it was the present still. It's because the strength of her message is timeless. I will now let you discover this message.
J'ai quitté mon pays parce que mon pays est très dur. Il n'y a pas de travail. J'ai 4 enfants et des petits-fils. Je les ai abandonnés là-bas comme ça avec ma mère. Puis j'ai pris la route.
I left because of the war. Muslims were fighting against Christians. I was left with no option.
On the desert, you meet a lot of traffickers, smugglers.
On mettait dans des pick-up au nombre de 25. C'est comme ça que d'autres s'appuient sur les autres. Il y a des filles qui mouraient, il y a des femmes qui perdaient leurs enfants.
A lot of people are dead who you can never trace on the desert.
On n'avait pas d'eau ni de nourriture.
On était obligé d'enlever l'eau dans le radiateur, le carburateur de la voiture pour boire.
Pieds nus, on a marché.
L'aventure n'est pas facile.
On n'a pas de papier. Si on ne cède pas, ils ne nous laissent pas passer.
Thank you.
don't have peace living
here. Nous sommes allés en forêt. C'est moi je voulais craquer.
J'ai fait un an en forêt.
In a forest, a prisoner is more better than us.
La police nous a arrêté en forêt.
I know the type of life they are living
there. La police nous a tapé.
I know the pains they are feeling.
Je préfère rentrer chez moi.
J'aimerais me retrouver du côté de l'Europe. Mon but c'est sortir, pour pouvoir aller en Espagne.
I feel like going back, but where will I go to if I go back? I feel like staying here, but where will I stay if I stay? I feel like dying.